puppets of the great cosmic designer, the one who fills the morning suns with cups of yellow golden sunshine, and the one who climbs and shimmers in the silver moon of the starry nights. We are all puppets of the great cosmic kite flyer, the one at whose fingertips fly the kites of all colors and shapes. We are all puppets of the great cosmic musician, at whose rhythms do we pulsate like strings of a guitar, like keys of a piano. We are all puppets of the great cosmic painter who paints in lush green the crisp needles of leaves and the blades of grass thin, who paints the curtains of butterflies and the rings of the rainbows. We are all puppets of the great cosmic sculptor at whose fingertips does clay models itself and the mud vases fill their moulds. We are all puppets of the magnificent cosmic magician at the spell of whose wands shimmers the wave tips, at the words of whom the stars align themselves into a melodious harmony. We are all puppets of this handsome cosmic dancer at whose moves the universe, the galaxies swirl and coil, the planets rotate, the fire boils. We are all puppets, colorful wrapped packages encapsulating the charming enigma, the boxes of tricks and infinite mysteries within each one of us. We are all puppets, we carry this mysterious puppet master secretly within us. Yes, within each.